we have a cooler here. We have frozen stuff. There's frozen ground beef, steaks. This is dry ice. And I even have my little water ice. If you want to pack popsicles or something for the kiddos, get some dry ice, put it in the cooler. This is rock hard, and it's been like that for probably 3 days. You just gotta be very careful. Do not touch the dry ice. It will actually burn your hands.